I was 17 years old when I heard a tenor singing live for the first time in my life in Hermosillo in Mexico. And I was so impressed about his singing that he was filling the whole space of the theater. I couldn't believe it. I was immediately inspired by his singing and what he was doing, that I knew I wanted to do that the rest of my life. I wanted to be a rock star, like Freddie Mercury, John Lennon, Paul McCartney, the Beatles. That was my dream. I never thought about opera at all. I'm happiest when I'm singing. It doesn't matter if I'm singing in a small place or in a big theater. It's the feeling of what you do. Sharing your passion is the most important thing.
If I had to think of maybe one main characteristic of Jesus' voice, which I love, it's the sort of the sweetness of his sound, but it's also coupled with an amazing virtuosity.
I love Bel Canto because it's very lyrical and passionate. And almost all the characters are lovers and are young people and very energetic. And I like to feel that. And of course, everyone knows that I love to sing high notes.
One of the things I love about working with Jesus is he has such a warm personality. And that warmth always comes through in his voice. You know, that generosity he has of spirit comes through in the way he communicates to the audience. And he always gives so much energy, and that's why audiences love seeing Jesus, but also love hearing Jesus.
Yes, yes, okay. We can try that, yes.
I love Falstaff. The first time that I heard that opera, I couldn't believe that Verdi was the composer. It was totally different of what he previously wrote. So my favorite track on my CD is the Labro il Canto from Falstaff. The main character is Fenton, and I think has a lot of tenderness in his singing, in his lines. And it was a big challenge for us because this aria has no end. So we took some music from early on in the opera to create a magical ending.
One day in the recording, he recorded for 6 hours without stopping, and not once during that process did he become frustrated or even show that he was getting tired. He always remained positive. And as a result, he got the best out of the orchestra because they all absolutely wanted to do their best for him. And for me as a conductor, it made the whole experience so rewarding and so positive.
We were lucky to have one of the best orchestras in the UK, Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra. And they worked so fast that we were able to create all the tracks in only 12 hours. So it feels like a live performance.
We had great fun selecting the tracks for the CD. Andrew Cornell, who is our producer, has so much experience of opera. And Jesus and I spent lots of time sending ideas to each other. On this CD, you're going to hear the best of Jesus' voice, with its sweetness and its dazzling top notes. And you're also going to be able to hear the best characteristics of Bel Canto alongside a great chorus and an amazing orchestra.